and all with a sense of their own bodies. At no time at all does active cinema intend to mystify the means of production. She loses her sense of self. It's a storybook that enfolds and entraps the responsible viewer by drugging the sense of self. Active cinema uses a cinematic form that is not slick and finished, inaccessible to entrance, but open with an edge turned up. Active cinema is not trance cinema. Active cinema does not tend to mystify the means used to obtain an image, nor disarm the viewer. Active cinema repeatedly points to itself as cinema, not to a story, a drama, or a dream. Active cinema is not an escape. It is its own experience. Thank you.